And two men are behind bars after they were arrested for theft and burglary of a vehicle. According to the El Paso County Sheriff's Office last week, a vehicle was broken into near Aspen Hills and Fabens. During the investigation, deputies located surveillance video that captured the theft. The footage allegedly showed 25-year-old Eric Montes and 49-year-old Leopoldo Hernandez stealing items from the victim's vehicle, including a catalytic converter.